Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Let me introduce myself. My name is Udi Wiono. I'm study at Cyber Asia University. Today, I would like to describe a tourism place in my hometown Yogyakarta. I would like to tell you about Breksi Cliff, a beautiful park carved from an abandoned quarry. First, let's talk about Breksi Cliff overview. In a former stone quarry located near Prambanan Temple, there were formless stone with a hook boulder. But with local wisdom and the skill of its people, this large cliff is transformed into an attractive tourist destination. The Breksi Cliff has a long history and is quite controversial. This place was once a limestone mining site, carried out traditionally by the local community. The government considered that mining activity here was dangerous and potentially damaging the environment, so they prohibited it. After mining activity ceased, the surrounding community began to develop this place into a tourist destination. The cliff, which was originally a large chunk of the boulder, was carved little by little to become an artistic and photogenic attraction. It doesn't take long for the Breksi Cliff to gain popularity among tourists. With the many Instagrammable spots, tourists flock to this area to enjoy work of art set in this somewhat natural setting. Breksi Cliff also offers several other alternative activities such as rock climbing, sunset viewing, biking, or just walking around the place to enjoy its panoramic beauty. An outdoor amphitheater is located just next to the cliff. This amphitheater is called Telatar Seneng, with a circular stage with a diameter of 15 meters in the center of it. If you decide to climb up to the Breksi Cliff, you have to be very careful, because some of the stairs here are not equipped with safety railing at the edge. Breksi Cliff are very easy to reach from all parts in Yogyakarta and Magelang. The journey by car from the center of Yogyakarta city to the Breksi Cliff take around 2 hours. If you have time to holiday, please visit Breksi Cliff. Thank you. Bye-bye.